I've been waiting for you. We are a nation with no geographic boundaries. You have to learn to water your spiritual garden.
The homeless problem.
You don't have to hold on to the pain to hold on to the memory.
Yeah. I'm It feels so great to be home. I love you so much, New York. Thank you very much. Right now, I just want to take my time for a second and slow things down a bit and try and catch my breath for a minute or so. It sounds so beautiful. A phone that hurt the game, my soul you took away. Good intentions you had, many. I know you did. I come from a place that hurts, and God knows how I cry. And I never want to return.
This is a story about control. My control. Control of what I say, control of what I do. And this time I'm gonna do it my way. I hope you enjoy this as much as I do. Are we ready? I am. Cause it's all about control. And I've got lots of it.
跌倒在他。I bet to be a gentleman, or you turn me off the top.
Oh, that's right. Let me tell it.
Nasty, nasty boys. I don't do anything but hurt. Oh, you nasty boys. Nasty, nasty boys. I don't want to change up.
Sister, baby.
dance the dance with Aborigines. Oh, under the moon, go down to Mexico. I dream of the mist and let you. love that you. My heart belongs to you. That's all I need. Worlds could end around me. So I love that can stay. You and me were meant to be. That's all I need.
Friends
come
and friends and they go. My friends are real, I know. True self of you.
She's my command. Never thought I'd fall in love again. Again, when my best friend, you know it's always right with me.
Whoa.
For no one but you,
I get so lonely.
you.
Break it down for me, fellas. I want you to listen to me. There's something that I want you to use. And I want you to use it like you've never used it before. Your imagination.
You're gonna do to me.
Thank you.
I thought.
What about the time? vision, pushing toward a world of color lines.
Yes. Spiritual garden, then you will be free.
Like a moth to a flame, burned by the fire. My love is blind, can't you see my desire? Like a moth to a flame, burned by the fire. My love is blind, can't you see my desire? Like a moth to a flame, burned by the fire. My love is blind, can't you see my desire? That's the way love goes.
When the nights go wrong, right? You pay for me to stay when you know that I'm broke, right? You act all wild when I tell you to settle. I was working around the clock, put your girls in the metal. Talk about I heard he's friends with this chick on the beach. That was out with the tide, but my love you impeach. Now you looking at the walls, hand in hand, cone zones in. Ring in my house, hanging up, say what now? Come on. Louder, what? Come on. I said, now why you wanna go and do that, 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 and do that? I said, do that, do that, do do that, 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 do that, do that, do do that, that.
Tonight and seeing my show, it really means a lot to us. Thank you very much. Break it down for me, you guys. There's something that I must say to each and every one of you here tonight. With every tour that I've done, I've always supported an organization for children. And with this tour, The Velvet Rope, I'm sharing my proceeds with a nonprofit organization called America's Promise. I'd like to urge everyone here tonight to please try and get involved with America's Promise. Help become a mentor for a child. Help keep our kids off the street because they really do need us. Please. America's Promise is here tonight. Please give a warm welcome to General Colin Powell. I love you. Special thank you to our crew. You guys work so damn hard for us to do this. I don't know how many times a week, and I don't want it to go unnoticed. I love you guys so much and appreciate you putting up all of this and taking it down in each and every city that we go to. Thank you so much, you guys. I love you. Now I'd like to introduce you to the band members. First, on keyboards, we have Daryl Smith. On guitar, this is David Barry. On percussion, we have Terry Santillo. Center and on drums, but not least of the band, this young man I've known for a very long time, since I was about 15 years old. He's a very good friend of mine, and now he's actually a part of my family. The musical director, Rex Salas! You guys want to meet them?
Guys, it's coming, moving, get you grooving, feel Yeah.